By blending rap and traditional jazz in Germany, the people responsible for the Jazz Cantina project have given us a new flavor in music. In the second part of our report, we go back to the video shoot in Hamburg, where we find the 30 rappers and musicians full of respect for each other and the music they have created. Teaming up jazz musicians and hip-hop rappers, this collaboration seems to bridge a traditional gap.
Maybe it's not that much clocked in anymore now, like it used to be in the 80s, that there were jazz musicians and there would be pop and rock musicians and they wouldn't even speak together and stuff like that. Now they really start to make projects together, and that's a good thing. It all becomes more family or whatever.
And a real new thing for us is that we can think about the lyrics. Perhaps there are great lyrics on this jazz cantina. So that's a new thing to play for lyrics, because jazz music is often only instrumental.
Jazz has been sampled a lot in hip-hop music. So what's new about this?
We're not inventing a new style of hip-hop jazz fusion. This has always been. It's like the most popular thing would be Guru's Jazz Matez. But it's not like that.
We have all this project like Jazz Matez and US3. There are always drum samples and programming. I think this is the first hip-hop thing where it starts with natural drums.
It's a lot of funk elements, a lot of good dance kinds of things, a lot of very nice things to play on, and you win a certain kind of freedom playing with this music that you don't have with other avenues of popular music as a saxophone player.
When you're on stage and it's got live music behind you, and it's more fun as if music comes from the dead.
When a live band hinter einem ist, dann weiß nicht, auf der Bühne, man spürt richtig irgendwie die Bassdrum. Man merkt, da spielt einer den Bass, einer die Gitarre und einer haut auf die Felle. Das ist was anderes, so passiert was.
Really cool, because the vibes are slow, mellow. You feel the flow from saxophone or vibraphone. It's a good work together.
I think it was a great experience for everybody. Respekt ist uns selbst.